And now we have a test of the PSX-AR reversing. And I had to do a little bit of work to put drop downs on the far side of the layout, because the turnouts weren't passing the current through properly. However, and you may be able to see it on the reversing board right about now. Nope. Well, this is still on the loop is also on the same direction as the outer loop itself. However, if we take it on the crossover, when it gets right about there, you should see it switch over. So it is now working properly, which is good. They're coming in from the opposite direction. We should see the same thing happen again. That one turnout over there just doesn't want to pass the current properly, which means they're going to have to drop it down. And get the current on that last segment also. The actual PSX-AR is working just fine.